When's Todd getting here again?
We told him if we wanted to make the puck drop, we had to leave by 7, so he should be here any minute.
You think he's going to be mad if he finds out we're not going to the game after all?
He can watch the highlights tomorrow morning. This is too important.
I don't feel good about this, guys.
Charlie, do you care about Todd or not?
Of course I do. He's our best friend and we're all blindsiding him.
I'll get it.
You guys ready?
Come hey, inside, Todd.
We're gonna be late, man.
Todd, please, sit down.
Come on, Todd.
Have a seat.
Right there.
Is everything okay? Does somebody die?
Just calm down, man. It's all fine.
But why don't you guys have your jerseys on? They're gonna drop the puck in like 30 minutes.
We're not going to make the puck drop, Todd. There's something we need to talk about first.
Okay, seriously, what's going on, guys?
This is an intervention time.
Oh man, who are we intervening on?
We're intervening you, Todd, you fuck!
Wait, you're intervening on me?
Yes, this is your intervention, Todd. We know you've been drinking again.
No, I haven't!
Todd, you're drinking right now.
Dude, no, I'm not. This is coffee.
Todd, just stop it. I can smell it on you when you walk through the door, man.
Okay, I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, give me your cup.
Okay, I don't need to give you anything. What are you doing?
This is for your own good.
Cream mushroom. Just what I thought.
You told me you were gonna stay off the soup, Todd!
Guys, I'm fine. I really am. It's cold outside, I was craving a nice warm soup. Everything is okay.
Don't you remember last time?
Of course I remember last time, but this is different, okay? I promise, I've got it under control.
Yeah, that's what you said last time, and then a week later, we caught you outside of a Panera Bread turning tricks for bowls of clam chowder.
Damn it, Mike. You said you were gonna bring that up. That's not fair.
Shut up, Charlie. You weren't the one that had to take care of him. He was getting advances on his paychecks and using the money to buy industrial-sized crock pots. He couldn't even pay his rent.
I told you, that was a dark time. I'm a different person now, a changed man.
I don't believe you. I'm pouring this down the drain.
No. Please don't do it.
And why shouldn't I, Todd?
Because I need it, okay? Because soup is... This world is such a cold place, and soup is one of the only things that can warm my cold soul, all right?
I'm sorry, man. It's over.
Okay, I get it, okay? You're right, I have a problem. I'm gonna get off the soup cold turkey. Alright, I just need one more sip. Just one more sip.
Sorry, man. This is for you.
Oh, you motherfucker!